If you are trying to create a sketch effect like this in Photoshop, please stop doing this. Instead, make a duplicate layer. Then go to Filter, Stylize, click on Find Edges. Now create a new black and white adjustment layer. Go to Layers and create a new Levels adjustment layer. Then do some adjustment to make it more dark, like this. Make a group of them and have a look at this before and after. Now you're done. Do subscribe for more amazing tutorials. Thanks for watching.